CU Boulder is at the forefront of sustainability, and we're committed to improving sustainability campus-wide. And with this commitment, we integrate features into our buildings that are compliant with LEED sustainability requirements. And with these features, our buildings save energy and water, and therefore have less of an impact on the environment for generations to come. Willville North's landscaping is 100% native to Colorado. This means the landscaping does not require irrigation, except for in the event of extreme heat or drought. All of Williams Village is irrigated with raw water, which is mountain snowmelt, conveyed to the campus via a system of ditches, pipes, and Bear Creek. Storm diverters use rainfall from the roof to provide irrigation to the landscaping as well. The gray water system collects the water from the shower and sink drains. It filters and sanitizes the water, then pumps the water to serve all of the toilets throughout the building. The sustainable features at Willville North contribute to 39% energy savings over a traditional code-compliant building. The solar panels on the roof heat domestic hot water that serves the building's sinks and showers. The PV panels on the Bear Creek carports were installed with the Willville North project. Combined, the solar panels and the PV panels contribute over 13% of the building's energy supply from renewable sources. LED lights are used in the great room, corridor, and site lighting. In addition to using very little energy, the LED lights also require very little or no maintenance for at least 10 years. Exterior sunshades block the harsh summer sunlight from heating up the study room towers, but they allow the sun to stream in and warm the space in the winter. Sensors in the window frames turn off the heating and air conditioning in student rooms when the window is open. The electrical outlets in each room are tied to a black switch, which turns off power to these outlets. This allows residents to control the phantom loads from their electrical devices. Electrical consumption for each wing on each floor is metered independently, and the data is available for students to view online. Residence Life holds competitions among all of the wings to encourage and reward energy conservation. During construction, over 95% of all construction waste was recycled and diverted from the landfill for reuse in other ways. More than 21% of all the materials used to construct this building were extracted and manufactured from within 500 miles of the site. Many products throughout the building, including closet shelving, the reception desk cabinetry, and ceiling tiles, are made with rapidly renewable materials. More than 27% of materials used to construct this building contain recycled content, including 3 form panels in the north stairwell. These panels are made from recycled milk jugs. In addition to providing clean, triple filtered water, the water fill station in the lobby of Williams Village North reduces waste. Each year, the station keeps over 50,000 water bottles from going into the landfill. Join us in our efforts to be green. Here are some easy ways you can help us make a difference. Use the black outlets and switch like a power strip to turn off electronics you don't need when you leave the room. Save water and energy by using the bright color setting on our washers and low heat to dry. Take your recycling out to the brown recycling bins located just next to the black landfill dumpster. Save water by taking shorter showers. And finally, open your window instead of using AC to cool down your room. With your help, we can reduce resource consumption and make CU Boulder a greener black and gold.